My prize-winning essay, The Discovery of America by Andy Griffith. A long time ago, over in the old country, over there in Italy, they lived this sailor, and his name was Christopher Columbus. And he was a navigator. Now, you know what a navigator is. That's the fellow that tells you where to go. He believed that the world was round, and he had this tattoo on his arm to prove it. And it was an anchor, and on the top it said Mother, and on the bottom it said the world is round. And everybody thought he was a nut. They used to sit around in front of the barber shop and say, "Here comes old crazy Chrissy." He says, "Let's get him to tell us how the world's round." Say, "Hell, crazy Chrissy, how's the old round world treating you?" And then they'd giggle, see. And he'd just show him his tattoo to shut him up. Well, it happened he was planning this trip around the world anyhow, because he never had been to camp or anything. And he went over to see the king and queen of Spain to get the money to finance the trip. And their names was Ferdinand and Isabella. Their mamas named them that because they never did like them much anyway. And Isabella, she thought Columbus was crazy too, but she always did like sailors. And so... When he got done telling about how the world was round, she says, "Bella, Bella." That means nice, nice. And she says, "Ferdinand, what you think of it?" And Ferdinand, he was looking up the ceiling, trying to act like he wasn't listening. She says, "Ferdinand," I say, "what you think of it?" He kept looking up the ceiling. She says, "Ferd," says, "what you think of it?" He says, "I think there's a lot of flies in the castle today. Somebody must have left one of the windows open in the turret." So she says, "Don't pay no attention to him," Columbus says. "Let's me and you go in the counting room." And they went in there, and she says, "I'll give you the money if you'll let me see your tattoo." And so he showed it to her, see? And she started to touch it, and he says, "Don't touch it where it says Mother." And so she gave him the money, and he bought the ships and sailed across the Atlantic and discovered America, Columbus did. Which only goes to prove, if you got a dream in your heart and a tattoo on your arm, someday they may name a city in Ohio after you. I appreciate it.